Monitors will go off. Glasses will go off. And let's get started. Okay. All right, I need to get that Scotola that I didn't get last week. And then I think I'll enter the water temple. I like to kind of try and space out the temples for the people that might not have seen as many of these. I kind of like to space the temples out and do some, like, mini-games or, like, hearts and Scotolas and stuff in between. Good. That method has been working so far. Oh, I still have the Deku Shield. I don't know when I last saved. Okay, there we go. Oh, these shits. There we go. I'm gonna equip my shield. No. Let's go up. That should be it. Yeah. Come on. This wasn't the best way to do this. There we go. Oh, whatever, just get out of there. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Okay. Scary shit, man. Okay. Okay, I think I just made it around the thing. Okay, good. Okay, now. Okay, that is good. That was better than expected. Much better than expected. Okay, no, we can't have that. I didn't want to keep it dark because I really need to pay attention to the noise here. So I kind of want to turn this-ish way. See if I can find that chicken. Chicken is to my right. The water is still quite loud. It's like right here. Okay, I hear the stone. That's good. I want to hang off of the edge. If I can hang off of one of the edges, then I'll know. Whoa! Okay, we're already down on the bridge. I should be angling, yeah, perfectly with this guy. Alright, let's get, the shield back, this one. No, shit. Fuck. I think that's it. Yeah. Cool. Okay, I landed. Okay, I'm really close. This is this wall. This wall turns this way. I wanna... I wish I knew if you could hang off this edge or not. Maybe I should just try it. It didn't take me that long to get here. I kind of want to know if you can hang off this edge. Where's the cow from here? Come on, cow. It's right in front of me. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. From here, I wanna equip my shit. This is my bugs. And the beans were here, I think. I don't wanna target either the cow or her. I wanna roll. And bean. Roll and bean. No! I should have thought about that. Talking to her, which screws my angle all up. I'm targeting a wall. Oh, shit. This can't be a bad move, like, ever. This could be. Where's the cow? That means... Okay. I've got another idea. How is this way? The cow is to my right. Okay, I'm convinced that there should be a wall up here somewhere. Yes. I'm gonna target this wall. Now I'm in this corner thing. Let's do two side hops. And let's do the method here. Bean. Roll and bean. What? Oh, okay! I did it! Okay. It's right here. Now. I just want this to work. Okay, it worked. I got him back too. Okay. Okay, we're not moving from this spot. I'm just gonna get it with the boomerang. I'm not gonna move. I'm too scared. Let's get... Yeah, it's like right in front of me. Excellent. Okay. I think that's all I want to do before I enter the Water Temple, so I'm gonna try and do Water Temple now. Oh man, right to the sword, baby. Okay, now let's figure some shit out. Did I equip the Zora tunic? I don't remember if I did or not. I have two fairies, and bugs, damn it. Nah. I wonder how my magic's doing, too. I'd imagine it's in pretty good shape. What the fuck? Where'd I go? You know what? Two fairies should be fine. If I have to leave, I have to leave. Whatever. Okay. Is there a timer? I don't think so. Well then. What? Okay. This is strange. This isn't a good method, I don't know. Going out of the water. Body's slow. Nope. I'm lost. I really just want to get, like, at the door. Standing against the door, because then I think I can figure it out. That's strange. What's happening right now? Okay. What's happening? Okay, I'm up against a wall. Very strange. I'm not sure. Well, that's odd. Seems really close. How do I solve this? Not up against a wall anymore. Can you not bonk? Now I'm up against a wall. Now I'm not. I don't know. Okay, I guess we'll do... this instead? The fuck? How did I miss the water completely? No. Where the fuck did I end up? It still sounds, like, really rainy, and, like, that only happens around the Water Temple entrance. I don't know. That was... strange. How am I missing the water? What? I don't understand how that's happening. Let's just do this. What? No. If I turn and side hop there, I get in it. So turning and going forward should put me in it too. I don't Get it! What?! Where's the water? What the fuck? Okay, if I do this... Okay, there it is. Why couldn't... Okay, here's what we're gonna do here. No, this isn't good. It's not gonna work this way. I don't even think it's centered, but I don't know. Where's my fucking boots now? Okay, well, that's kind of a good sign. Please just go forward and get there. Yes! We are in, baby. What kind of item screen am I on now? I think I did it. Oh, yes! That's right. I probably should have filled my hearts before I came in here. Probably got a third berry. I don't know. We'll see. Just see how it goes. I think she's gone. Oh, fuck it. This is stupid. Damn it. If I'm not in the middle, I'll figure it out, and I'll just swim around till I get there. Probably not in the middle. Or Navi flight or something. Is it possible to leave the area? No, you're fine. I can swim anywhere. I can't leave this area. I'm either gonna get up there or I'm just gonna swim around. Navi's going crazy. From something. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now I gotta find. I gotta go get this map. Okay, the thing is there. Okay. Alright, wrecked. Oh my god, I'm almost dead already. Jesus, dude, I need a fairy. Okay. I actually think the next time I save and go back to the entrance, I'm going to restock on hearts and fairies. This was stupid of me. Like, I should have been thinking more about the room, because now I'm lost. Now I don't know how to solve it. Gotta kind of do this. This is gonna take a while, actually. Fuck it. Like, there's really no point in clumsily stumbling around the room when you don't have to. Alright. Nice. Good. Oh man. That sound cue is really, really good. Nice. Good. There's pots here, but I think they give you arrows. Not hearts. That's very strange. I was on the stone. What? Wait, does it go? Which way does it go? Hang on. I need to picture it as though I'm backwalking to it, because that's how I do it in speedruns. It goes to the right. Yes. Sticks, nuts, bombs. I hope I climb this thing. Good. Good. Nice. No, you fuckers! Up against a wall. There's a wall. There's a wall. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. But I need to do. I'm gonna picture the middle column. Think. I need to go left from the entrance. I'm going to save warp. I'm going to refill my magic. I'm going to refill my hearts. I think two fairies is fine though. I guess technically Fire Temple is the easiest temple to get into, but it usually requires you to damage yourself, so I usually go Forest instead. Oh, for those that don't know, that magic, that warp magic, works between temples. Like, if I go into the Forest Temple, I can still warp back to the Water Temple, so I don't actually have to get in that temple again. Like, the part at the beginning of the stream that was costing me some frustration. Also, if you play Song of Storms in front of these guys instead of Zoro's Lullaby, you get a special fairy that you actually can't bottle, but it refills your hearts and your magic. So now I have full magic in, which will be good for all the warp magic, like the Froy's wind magic that I'm gonna be casting, like, every room. To try and get further and further in the temple. Alright, easy enough. There's a Skotola in here that I don't have yet. I'll wait for long shot, and then I'll get it. No! I didn't want to do that! No. Not yet. It's good to know, though, that that door is there. I thought it was on the other side. I guess that makes sense, if I think about the inner call. Oh shit. Okay, I have a plan to avoid that. Of course. Okay, I want to push this block. Yeah, okay. Shit, I fell in the water. I didn't want to actually do that. Is there a door over here? Oh, I actually remember. No, okay. Check. How? Okay, fuck. Is this narrow? Thought so. Okay, I want to center myself. Like, two steps, essentially. Really, that should be good. Come on! That was a good strat! Oh, fuck me, now I'm fucked. Yeah, get down here, bitch. Dude. Six steps. This is probably about... Fuck. This sucks, dude. I know there's a target. Fuck. Okay, okay, I've got an idea. No, it's not gonna work because the fucking camera, bullshit! Okay, here's what I need to do. From... I need to... I know what I need to do, I just need to figure out... Okay, two will do it. I hope. It's probably a little more than two. Well, that's just brilliant. Why are you not back walking off the thing? Gotta be fucking shitting me. I don't think the camera does anything. Motherfuck, dude. Okay, which way was I off? I wasn't off! Dude! What? Okay. So I went too far to the right. No, dude! What the fuck? Definitely off to my left now. This is stupid as fuck. Did I do it? Oh, yes, fuck yes. What only moves across twice the map? You spin around while you have the iron boots? Perfect, okay. Well, I landed. That seems right. This seems right. Oh my god! Oh my god! That was amazing! No. Don't do that. That's okay. Okay, there's a chest somewhere. There it is. Oh, yes! Wrecked that room! Wrecked it! I shouldn't have used that magic. Okay, now we're ready to open that locked door, right? There's nothing else on the bottom I can do. Yeah, there's nothing else on the bottom. So we're ready for middle level now. What's the best way to go about middle level? Middle level is gonna be get the underneath thing, get that key. So it's middle level, two more keys, and then we go for third level, I think. Yeah. Okay. Are there any Skulltolos or anything that I'm forgetting? I got that one. Those two. That one, that's another one. Where's the last one? There. Okay. So we're good. Alright, let's do this. I don't like this shot. One, two, three, four, five. It was something like 5-3 or 5-2. Two, something like that. Oh my god, yes. Dude. I came up with that from my first time through the Water Temple in my Any% run. Because I've done the temples before, just not all the gold Skulltolos and the maps of compass. Where's the compass? I don't have the compass yet. Where is it? Oh, I know where it is, okay. But I've done this temple before, so I distinctly remember like 5, and I thought it was 3, but for some reason I thought there was a possibility that was 2. I'm surprised how well the clicks work, because those are kind of variable. Okay, so what I want to do is find the block. Good. Now what I want to do... I didn't think you could do that shit. I don't really want to backflip. I'm still sinking, that's good. Well, I'm not getting hit by the spikes. Okay, I think I'm sinking now. Okay. Now I'm down here. Where do I have to turn? I guess I'll just do this, huh? It should be this way. No, not that way. This way. Okay. This way. There we go. Wait. It's this way. Now the fucking fun begins. Where's the crystal? Oh god. That must be a clam one. Those are both clam ones. Something goofy's happening. Fuck this. Oh god. Okay, that thing's dead. Fuck! Okay, that one's dead. Good. Where they at? That's everything. And I have a 50-50 chance. I hope that it points the camera right. And that we get the side with the key first. Okay, it didn't do that. shit. Oh, fuck, dude. I can't know if I'm against any walls. Is it possible to leave? It's probably possible to leave. That would suck. I don't want to do that. I got a better idea. Well, that was strange. Dude, he barely sunk at all. No, this room is like, it's got height, man. What? Where am I? What? Where am I? Okay. Okay, this is not a good idea. I thought I'd be able to find this crystal switch and hit it again, but I'm not sure I will. I won't know what it sound. Like, I was hoping it would make a different noise, but... Okay. I have another idea. Eight steps that way. This is a box. Good. Okay, I didn't... That's okay. We go this way. Okay. Okay. That's leaving. This is the corner that has the key. Oh! What a genius move that was, dude. Okay, it's up here. Fine, I'll split this difference. Fuck. Three steps. The fuck? It's there. It's... It's somewhere up here, dude. Come on, dude! Okay, I was fucking on top of it. Fuck yes. Give me that key. Give me that key. Oh man, I love using like the find out like the dimensions of the room and then like split it in half because so many things are like right in the middle of something. And I knew the exit out was right in the center of that box. Really? Shit, can you not do that? Thank you. Sweet. Really? Fucking fake walls, dude. This temple, it has a lot of water, yes, but it's very square and very, like, symmetrical and very, like, everything's very boxy and it's not that bad to navigate around and get stuff. Okay, now where am I going? I want to raise the water to the third level? Right? How many keys do I have? I got those two and I used one. And I got those two. I haven't used any more. So I have three, which is perfect. Okay. Nice. Okay. Let's get this guy first. Okay, he's gone. And a heart. Okay, there's a switch over here. That puts me right on the water, which is what we want. I'm going to do... If you're just on the edge of this water, the hookshot reaches it. Well, it should. Fuck. Thank you. should be on this side. What? It totally should be. Yeah, it's gotta be over here, dude. What? Does it? Wait a minute. No. No. It should be over here. Whoa. Did I just jump over the thing? Fuck, I'm confused. Should be here. Yes. That doesn't sound right. There shouldn't be an enemy right here. I'm really confused. There's a torch. Okay. What enemy? What? What? What enemy was that close to me? Doesn't make sense. Hey, water, third level. What enemy's right? What is this? You're not that close to me, dude. I didn't think so. Okay. Let's just... I'm gonna pass by a Scotola on this next room, but it's okay. Oh, fuck. Shit. There it is. I don't know how I missed it the first time. That's not my magic. That's strange. Fuck that. Okay. Okay, apparently I'm jumping over the stationary one. Okay, there. Fuck. I'm gonna die real quick. What the fuck? I feel like I need to hook a higher one. What the fucking hell, dude? It's three taps. What the fuck? I don't understand. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do now. I feel like the first one's just screwed up because of my positioning. Yeah, I'm almost dead. The first one... it's definitely three taps and it's not that picky, really. It just leads me to believe the first one's funky. I'll try it like one or two more times with more distinctive pushes, but I don't know. Okay. No, I did it. Oh, yes! I was just not tapping up enough. The whole time, my taps weren't enough. Oh, yes. Now, this fucking room sucks. I hate this room. Hate this room. Alright, first step of this room is you gotta kill all the fucking things. No, no. First step is you have to raise the water? Yeah. One down, two down. That seems like it. Okay, that is. Okay, so two down, find the thing, and then raise it. Kill all the motherfuckers. Shit, no, don't do that! They all have to die. Fuck. Fuck! This room sucks. Can he land on it, but I can't. Good. They're fucking both dead. Whoa. No. No, no, no. Room. Okay. There's only one of two ledges that I could do that, so both of them put me to a wall. And I think that was the long edge, so this should also be a wall. Okay. Let's try it. One, two, three. Four. Five is too much. One, two, three, four. Does this line me up with the thing? Okay, I can't even hit the thing. What? What? I don't understand. Huh? Wait, that doesn't make sense. Okay, I know exactly where I'm at. No, you dumbass. Fine, I'll do this. Okay, roll was too m- or I don't- it seemed like it was fine. Let's do- okay, let's do- that doesn't make sense. I don't understand. Side hop it is. Now I have to hit the switch again. Can you hang off of these ledges? Of course you can't. Of course you can't. What? What was happening? Just stay on the edge, damn it! Okay. Can do that. Can I hit it from here? I don't know that I can. Okay, I know exactly where I'm at now. One. Two. Three is about all I'm willing to do. Okay, I have an idea. Three of those, then this. Beautiful. It's somewhere in this vicinity. No, we'll do. Okay, there's the ground. I wanna go like, one, two. Nice! Okay. I want... okay, that's okay. I climbed the thing. Just keep going. Three is safe. One, two, three. Right. Where would this thing be? Right fucking there! Okay. Okay. I don't know where I'm at. I have an idea, but I think I just... okay, I think I know what I did. But... I have to hit the switch again. Okay, there. Switch is like one, two again. Nice. We are so fucking close. No, you don't even have to move. You can hit this one from here. I'm not moving. Okay, I'm on the nose. I don't want to kill him. I need him. Fuck. Okay, he's dead. Okay. Where's the door? No, no, no. Okay, I know where I'm at. Okay. I'm in between, so... There it is, baby. You wreck Dark Link. Wreck him. Wreck him. This might be necessary. Oh, it's already on my C button. What am I doing? What time is it? I feel like I still have time. It'd be nice to get this next room somehow. I don't really know how I'm going to do this room. What way am I facing? Right. I might have to count swim strokes and just, like, then put on the iron boots and see if what makes me be safe. I think I'm gonna do something like that. This scroll is gonna be difficult as well. This is actually going to be incredibly challenging because I think the last time I did this room, I had some type of like count the swim strokes and like come up with a strat type of move beforehand. So I'm not sure I'm actually gonna get this room. We'll see. Eh, 20 seems good. Well, I'm alive. I don't hear the gold scatola yet. Or do I? Well, that was dumb, because now I have no idea what direction I'm facing. Okay. Yeah, this is gonna be difficult. Well, let's just see how many I can go. I have a feeling you're never going to get sucked in. I lost count. It's like 60-ish. So I'm swimming against a wall or something. Or I'm right at getting sucked into one and it just can't pull me down. Let me see if that's what's happening. I feel like that's what's happening. Which is not necessarily a bad thing, if I can figure out which one of those it is. And I can put the iron boots on and then adjust. Yeah, let's work with this a little bit. This is kind of an interesting room, like, to try and figure out. 30 is definitely enough to do it. I don't know. Right. Oh, I can kind of go that way. I think that's like the only somewhat safe-ish way. Okay, not that way. I'd love to get a way to roll there. Roll away from it, but I don't know. You know what? Fuck this strat. I don't like it. I kind of need to stop him before he gets to that vortex, then. Let's try 10. I have to get over this like sloped thing. Yeah, see, I didn't make it over the thing. That's strange. Like, he never popped out of the water. He didn't do anything. Why? No. No, I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. What? Where could I possibly be standing, but I can't use my hook shot? Still can't use my hook shot. I'm on a slippery slope. What? This is so confusing. I'm like out of the... I can't use any of my stuff. Except shield. But I can... I'm really confused right now. I just got sucked into a thing. That was really strange. Okay, I have another idea. I don't want this angle. It's not a good angle. I want this angle. Fine, we'll do it from here, I guess. Bitch. I just am trying to get something consistent. Three. That's good. That's a good sign. Let's go this way. I bet you that Scatola's right over here. How am I gonna get him? Well, I did two rolls. I don't know. Okay, I'm not by the Scatola. I need to find a way to get over to the Scatola because then I'll know I'm headed in the right direction. Okay, I wasn't close to a vortex thing. How do I know? Yeah, it's like I can tell because the water changes and I'm getting sucked under. What did it mean when I landed with the boots there? I need to make it around that first corner somehow. I just don't know how yet. Once I do that, it shouldn't be too bad. If I could just get around that corner. If Navi talks to you every time, I'm gonna throw a fit. Three's fine there. Do you ever get sucked here? I feel like this should have pushed me around the corner, and... I mean, now I'd want to go to the left, but like, what the fuck? I'm in the same damn thing! Like, how is this possible? Oh, I know how this is possible. Because I'm standing right, like, I'm at the bottom of the vortex with my iron boots on. It's like, if I take 2 inches to one direction, like, it's gonna suck me away. And that's why my hookshot's not effective, because I have to get, like, over the thing. Like that. Like that, yeah. Okay. But what vortex is that? Like, which one is it? Oh, I'm almost dead. What's a way to get past the corner? Or no, I'm getting past the corner. I am. And then I'm getting stuck at a vortex somewhere else. I feel like I slid down the thing, but I don't know for sure. How can I know? There, I can definitely know. He's not over the slope. How do I get him over the slope? He kind of backwalks up it. Where am I now? I'm safe here. That doesn't make any sense at all. Nope. Nope. I don't understand any of that. Jesus. Well, that's where I want to go. Maybe. I don't know. Let's go to the longest reaches of my hookshot. Scortolo. I don't know what it means. I don't know what the hell it means. I have a feeling I'm about to get sucked away though, as soon as I stop mashing. Or I'm like back at the waterfall again. That's also a possibility. God! There's gotta be a way. You know, maybe I should just like try and swim my way through. I don't know. I don't know. How can I get over that slope thing? What? Oh, shit. How do I do it? I need to be facing... Okay, I have a better angle? I just need to know, like, how to face... Or how to know I'm past the corner, really. Navi's gonna be back, too. Oh, and I guess I need to do this. Oh, no, I don't need to do that. That was stupid. Because every time you get warped, you warp back up there anyway. Like, vortexed. Whatever. Okay. I want this angle. Fuck! I feel like I didn't go anywhere. Okay, well, I didn't insta get swallowed, so... Where- what- how- how could it be taking me- oh god, I don't know. Now I'm about to get swallowed. Okay. I have another idea. I just need to come up with- I just need to find a way that's gonna get me to the other side. From there, I should be able to come up with something that doesn't vortex me. Okay, here's my idea. I don't really like it. I don't think I got on the other side, dude. Definitely got on the other side. So I kinda... I need to just let enough time pass that I float down and then I like... I wanna angle just slightly to get over here. I can do that. I didn't avoid the things though. I don't wanna... I don't really wanna kill this thing until I have the key. I wanna get the key first because... That means I can use this guy's sound. I'm definitely stuck, like, in the thing, like, right under him. I'm gonna try and use him to angle myself correctly here. You actually can get out of these. What? Wait, I didn't... Talk to my... Okay, there, I'm looking at him. Fuck! Fuck! Okay, I'm close. I think I know what I want. I think I know what I want in terms of an angle. How do I get over there, though? How do I set this angle that I want? I'd really rather not use C up, but I might have to. Yeah, let's just C up it. Really just like one click should be enough. What? No. I got 30 arrows, I hope, to do this. I have no idea where this thing is.
Where is this thing? I think it's to my left.
I think it's to my left. Oh god. I'm gonna run out of arrows, and there's really nothing I can do about it. Like,
this is stupid.
I honestly couldn't tell you if it's left or right. I think it's left, but how... I'm gonna find the pots. Or anything that makes a different noise. Like, find it. This is hopeless. Hopeless, really. Nah, this won't work. I swear it was like 2 and then 1 or something. Oh my god. Fine. We're just firing all of our arrows. I don't give a shit. We're fucking ridiculous that I didn't even fire. God. I'll make some sweeping motion. I don't know. That was just absolutely stupid. Okay. Fuck! I just gotta get up there and fire my arrows. Like, there's nothing I can do about it. I wish I had a fucking better method for this shit. I mean, I know what I want to set up. Oh, okay. I need a setup that gets there. Like, that way I can just fire the 30 arrows, start over, and do it. Stuck in the fucking vortex of whatever the fuck, I don't even know. I feel like that's... I'm floating too far if that happens.
I want to get this room.
I want this room.
Ah!
I didn't dive a second time and I wanted to. Yes! Nope, I'm in the thing. I need to go- Once I hear him, I need to make another adjustment. I didn't even know there were hearts down here somewhere. Nope, I'm still in the thing, though. Okay. I'm getting closer to a setup. Shit. I don't know, I'm confused. Good. What? Nope. I need to turn more. I need to turn more right to get away from that. Now he's on my right, what the fuck? I'm close, man. I want to put him on my left-ish. Like, here. Go. No! I was out of it, dude. I can't get out of this, man. What's happening? I don't know what's happening. I don't know where I'm at. No. What happened? No! Where am I? Fuck. I'm at a different vortex now, I don't know. I don't have any idea where I'm at now. I'm going somewhere, maybe. This is pointless. Pointless! I shouldn't fight it so hard, like, once I'm not there, I should just give up. I just heard it, fuck, through the wall. Three is too many. It's too many. I can only do two dives. But two is not enough. But now three seems to work. I know I'm going the right way. Okay. I did it. No, I didn't. He didn't climb out of the thing, so I don't know where I'm at. I don't know how I did that. I don't know how I lost the Scotola, but then didn't climb this thing. Because all you have to do is hug this wall the whole way. Where would it be from here? I don't even know. Make a move. I don't know I don't know where I'm at. I don't know what's going on. This is there. Shit. I'm getting closer. I have an idea. Well, I just set it up that way to begin with. No. Let's do it like this. Two strokes and then swim all the way back up here. And then when you're up here, then you dive three times. Or you don't. Okay. I'm not sure how that happened. Fuck. I don't understand why that happened. Okay, something... Fuck, I don't... Fine. I was trying to just cut a corner there, but I can go with the setup that I had been doing. It's stupid and long, but... it was working, so whatever. It makes no goddamn difference to me. I'm in the fucking thing! This is fucking bullshit! I don't know. Where'd my... Oh No, it's still right here. Fuck it! Just take me! It's not worth it. I'm confused. Yeah, that works. Okay, it's three. This fucking piece of shit every fucking time! No, get the fuck off! This is the way I want to go. Fuck! I'm just in some other one now! Like, I got away from Skulltola. Who knows where the fuck I'm at now? Fuck off! I'm so close to getting it! It's been like half an hour longer than I usually want to go. I just want to get this room. I just want to clear this room. Because I know it's just a matter of coming up with one setup that'll get me to that platform, and I'll solve it within 5 minutes. I'll find the eye. I will do it. I just need a consistent way to get to... Fuck you. I just need a consistent way to get there. Thing. I don't know how that doesn't work. I don't know how that doesn't work. Now I'm in a fucking vortex again. It's nowhere near Skulltola. How can those things be so drastically different? That's what I don't understand. Those dives should be somewhat consistent. Maybe I'll just count instead. I'm just gonna count. I don't know. I use this douchebag's beat instead. That'll be my counting. To mash in there. Fuck! This goddamn room. I don't know what happened. That seems to work, though. I knew it was gonna work, and I still wait. If you wait till the Skulltola, you're dead. Like, you won't solve it. You need to know you're going over there. You need to know it so that you can return. Fuck. I knew that was gonna work too, because the three dives works when you have the altered angle and you get back up to the waterfall. It works. That much I do know. It's like, God. And that's what I would love to set up every time, but I just can't seem to do that. That's gotta be too much. Ooh, it's not. Okay, 4 of those. But I already hear the Scortola, so I'm sure I'm dead. Okay. Fuck it, I got this. Oh, baby, I got this. Thing is that! It's not by the Scotola, it's another... It's another one, somewhere. Oh, I'm close! I can get past the Scotola one. Once I get this strat, it's gonna be just constant firing with my arrows, man. That I can promise you. What the fuck? No Scotola. No Scotola. Why wasn't there a Scotola? I can't wait to hear it. I have to know that it's coming. Because if I hear it, I'm dead. Thank you. How is that not it? How is that not it? All you have to do is go against this wall and it should push you down to the thing. I heard the scroll and it went away. Like, I have to be against the far wall. Alright, fucking arrow time. Now I'm gonna get that Scotola. Really, all I have to do? No, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go to the Scotola Vortex, and then I'm gonna put the Iron Boots on, and who cares? As long as I stand somewhere right next to the Vortex, I should be able to get him. That's the plan. Yeah, this is fine. As long as I can put the boots on and land. I should probably take these off. Feeling of solving a really difficult room is incredible. How are all you lovely people doing today? Thank you for the birthday wishes. Yes, today is my birthday. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Yes, I'm 26. Okay. I'm gonna find someone to raid, I guess. Franker Z time.
Franker Z, 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 Franker Z,
I'm looking in chat.
Franker Z, 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 Franker Z,
Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z, Franker Z.
So more donations are just flying in.
Nah, fuck it. You guys already know where you guys want to go. I'll see you guys later. But have a good evening, everyone, and I will do the review tomorrow, 4:20 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.